Hey everybody, I'm Hunter Tory.
And I'm Hunter Dave.
We're here in Hollywood, California at the beautiful Egyptian Theater for the LA screening of The Predator.
We're gonna be interviewing the cast. We got superfans. We're gonna get to see the movie.
Let's go check it out.
Let's get to it.
There's a feeling, I think, about the Predator coming back to Earth each movie. It's like a fond family relative. Like,
totally.
Oh, honey, Predator's in town again. He's hunting. Like, really? Yeah. Well, who's he hunting this time? I don't know. Let's go find out.
It pushes boundaries in a great way, and it's a lot of fun.
Everything evolves. Humans, plants, animals. So when an alien evolved as well, this Predator would be bigger, faster, stronger,
for sure,
more badass.
There was so much blood. Like, it was just... It would take blood hours to wash off, like, afterwards.
The characters in our movie are maybe the most relatable and likable, and they're a ragtag group that have to band together.
Light him up!
I think the audience are going to relate to the guys more. Like, I'm kind of wacky like that guy. I don't have it all together like this guy.
I'm excited for fans to catch it because it is a very good time.
Get to the chopper!
Get to the chopper!
Get to the chopper!
Get to the chopper! Now!
To the chopper!
Hi, I'd like you to get to the chopper.
So you know what happens when you're a super fan and when you use the app more than anything? You come to the LA screening of The Predator, and we have Steve, who's AKA...
Pereira.
What are you most excited about for this movie?
That we get to see new Predators on screen for the first time in 10 years. So that's huge.
And I see you have one of the coolest things in the world that someone from the fan app made?
Yeah, Coral actually made this for me. It's amazing, and it's way better than the necktie.
Hit me in my DMs. I want one of these, too.
We are here with another one of our Predator super fans, Glendon, known on the app as...
Redhead218.
Redhead218!
This is just amazing. I can't believe, as a collector of 25 years, I'm actually here at the premiere in Los Angeles.
What are you looking forward to most about being here at
just
the premiere?
The fact that we're able to expand on the universe, and it's been 8 years since 2010 with Robert Rodriguez, now it's 2018. Time is of the essence, so I definitely wanted this to be expanded so I could just add more 25 more years to my collection. I started collecting at 7 years old and I never stopped. When I would tell my 7-year-old self, you're going to be doing this and going to the premiere to see a new Predator Who movie, it just blew my mind.
We had a great time. We hope you guys enjoyed everything. Dave and I are done talking to you because we want to go inside and watch The Predator.